Today I'm going to tell you about the new Kerastase hair care line called Aura Botanica. If you're new to my channel, be sure and click the subscribe button below this video and be sure and click on that bell next to the subscribe button as well so that you could be notified every time I upload a video and you'll be first to know about all my beauty, fashion, and lifestyle videos. And if you're already subscribed, welcome back. I'm so glad you're here and be sure and click on that bell as well. Now let's talk hair care. Kerastase has done it again. They came out with a new hair care line that I absolutely love and cannot wait to tell you about. It's called Aura Botanica, and it is their most natural line of products that they have to date. Kerastase is one of my favorite hair care brands, and every time they come out with a new line of products, I get really excited to try them if they're good for my hair. Like sometimes they'll come out with a line that doesn't, you know, it doesn't pertain to my hair, but in this case, they did, and it is such a great line. I cannot wait to show you everything. Now, Aura Botanica is Kerastase's newest collection. It was just launched last month in February. It contains 96% natural origin ingredients. The main ingredients in this line are Samoan coconut oil and Moroccan argan oil. And this line does not contain any sulfates, parabens, or silicones. So if you really like natural products, I think this is a line that you'll be really interested in. It's made for dull, devitalized hair. It's meant to keep your hair feeling clean and uncoated, and it's meant to make it shinier while it's got really good natural ingredients. This is a four product collection. The collection has four products available, and I went on the Kerastase website and they have recommended recommendations based on what kind of hair you have, whether you have fine hair, medium hair, or thick hair. And so since I have fine hair, I followed the product recommendations for fine hair. So I have three of the products in the collection. I got the shampoo, the conditioner, and there's a styling product, the oil mist. Right. And just to give you a frame of reference in terms of my hair, I have fine hair, but a lot of it, it's wavy. It does tend to get frizzy in the humidity, and it is color treated. And I've been using the products for about a week now, and I used them today, obviously. And now I will show you each of the products that I have, and I will tell you a little bit about them and what my thoughts are on them. The shampoo in this collection is the Aura Botanica Ban Micellaire. Now the Ban Micellaire is meant to cleanse away all the impurities in your hair. It's made with Samoan coconut oil and Moroccan argan oil to nourish the hair. And now not only does this cleanse and nourish my hair nicely, it smells amazing. It's got the scent of sweet orange essential oil, herbs, citrus, and damask rose floral water. The scent is very modern and just such a wonderful, wonderful fragrance, yet it's not overpowering. So it's nice, it's a nice experience when you're in the shower washing your hair and it smells really nice. It'll make your hair smell nice after you've styled it, and it doesn't clash with your perfume or anything. It's not an overpowering scent, it's just a really wonderful, wonderful fragrance. Now I found that the Ban Micellaire cleanses my hair nicely and my hair feels really clean even the second day, because I usually wash my hair every other day, maybe even sometimes every third day, and it made my hair feel nice and clean the whole time. And one thing I will note though, I am used to products, shampoos with a lot of slip to them. I'm used to using very moisturizing shampoos, and usually they do have what I call a lot of slip to them. This one has a little bit less slip to it, and so my hair did feel a little bit drier when I washed it, but not dried out, if that makes any sense to you. So if you do use it and you find that your hair feels a little dry once you've rinsed out the shampoo, and when you're working the shampoo through your hair and once you've rinsed it out, don't panic, because next comes the conditioner and that makes it feel really soft again. But that's just one thing that I will note. But I wouldn't say it makes it feel dry. I would just say it really just cleanses away all the impurities, and I think it just makes it really clean, and that's what's going on. So with the Ban Micellaire, I love the end result and my hair feels really clean. Now, the conditioner in the Aura Botanica line is called Soin Fondamental. Now, this is a lightweight conditioner, but it's not too lightweight. Like, I like me a nice heavy conditioner, and this, while it's considered a lightweight conditioner, it's certainly rich enough for me. It melts into your hair so that your hair gets that nutrition and frizz control. It's got the coconut, argan, and sweet orange essential oils to make your hair easy to detangle, and just like the Banh Mi Solaire, it smells amazing. It's got the same wonderful fragrance, and I just love, love, love how it smells. Now, I love this conditioner, and like I had mentioned, the shampoo felt a little bit like it had a little bit less slip to it, but once I put the conditioner on, my hair felt soft immediately. And the way I usually apply my conditioner, as I've probably talked about in other hair videos in my Get Ready With Me videos, I usually shampoo my hair and then I apply my conditioner and then put all my hair up in a plastic clip and then finish my shower and then rinse my conditioner out the last thing that I do. So that gives the conditioner some time to penetrate my hair and gives it some time to work its magic while I do everything else, and that's what I do pretty much every time I condition. Yes. I did the same thing with this conditioner, and I just love the result. I love how soft it made my hair. It made it very manageable, definitely controls frizz, makes it feel healthy and shiny, and I just absolutely love it. And then the styling product that was recommended for fine hair was the Aura Botanica Essence d'Eclat. This is a lightweight spray that nourishes the hair and controls frizz. So it comes in a glass bottle, and most of the Kerastase products that I've used, most of the styling products that I've used have come in plastic bottles, but this is in a glass bottle, so it's really a nice package, but I hope that I do not drop it. So it comes in two parts, so you have to shake it before you use it, before you spray it, because otherwise it's separated. But one part contains jojoba, avocado, coconut, and argan oil. And the other portion contains sweet orange essential oil and damask rose flower water. Like the shampoo and conditioner, it's got that same amazing scent. And so what I do is I just shake it up, and then you can apply it two different ways. You can either just spray it on your hair, and usually I like to just, you know, kind of, you know, put my hair up like this and then spray it. Another way you could do it is you can spray the product into your hand and then distribute it with your hands. I tried it both ways, and for me it's fine to just spray the product directly on my hair, so that's what I'm going to do. But it just kind of depends on you. We all have our different ways of applying products, and so either way works really well. And what I like about this is it's an oil mist, but it doesn't feel terribly oily. Your hair doesn't feel really coated, because sometimes when I put an oily product on my hair, an oil product, I have to be extremely careful, because otherwise it just feels like you have weighed down hair, and it even sometimes makes you look like you have dirty hair. But in this case, it does not happen with me, and I just love how it makes my hair nice and shiny. It controls frizz, and I just love, love, love this product. There is a fourth product in the Aura Botanica line that is recommended for medium or thick hair. So I did not purchase it because I have fine hair, so it wasn't recommended for me, but it's a multi-purpose oil, and it's called Consent Essentiel. And it is just a multi-purpose oil that contains the coconut and argan oil, and I believe you add it to the conditioner. I'm not sure, I can't speak to how you use it or how it works, because I did not use it, but that product is available if you have medium or thick hair. So I give the Kerastase Aura Botanica line 2 thumbs up. Love, love, love these products. Highly recommend them. If you love natural products, I think you will really like this line. It makes my hair healthy and shiny and not weighed down, and it feels clean for longer than a day, and I just absolutely love the result. I love what's behind it. I love the natural ingredients. I love that it's responsibly sourced. It doesn't contain the bad things like silicones, sulfates, or parabens. It's just a wonderful, wonderful line. I absolutely love this line. And so definitely 2 thumbs up to Aura Botanica. I absolutely love it. So be sure and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel by either clicking the circle that you see on this screen or the subscribe button below this video. And be sure and click on that bell next to the subscribe button so you'll be first to know about all of my beauty, fashion, and lifestyle videos. And have you seen the video below? If not, why don't you give it a click and check it out? See you all next time. Bye.